Hey guys, how's it going? We are at the Frederick County Society of Model Engineers at their baggage car, which contains their display, HO. They just recently opened. They used to be located in Frederick, and now they're behind the Walkersville Southern Railway. So let's take a look.
Hey, what's up? Dylan and I have been talking, and another member came up with an idea. You know, we have trouble banning it every weekend, and we
what we're considering is only being open for like the major days,
steam days. You know, just the major days off, like every between.
Yeah,
you
know, I'd like to see it open and people locked up.
Yeah.
And see the train, and it's a great way to get good attention. But I understand the shortage of the personnel.
Well, you know, if we can, you know, look at your schedule and, you know, kind of coordinate when we would be open and when we would be working on the layout.
You know,
to try to be open at least once a month. You know, but definitely be open, you know, major track.
Yeah. I mean, try for the first Saturday in the month to be open to the public. Yeah,
the reason.
Yeah.
To keep the trains on the tracks.
Yeah. So what would the schedule for next year?
We'll probably do that in the next part of January. You can pretty much count on Saturdays. May through October, Sundays in October, November, December.
Yeah.
Oh! And,
twice a month would be
fantastic.
Okay.
There's so few of us who do so much.
Yeah. Yeah. There's few of you who do.
Yeah, there's few of you who do. 80-20. Yeah. There's a
cardio
principle. Yeah. You know, 20% of your people do 80% of your work.
That's right. Yeah.
What do you think, dude?
I think it's woo-woo. Yeah, I'm warmed up enough to have a thing down right now. Can you hear that there, dude? You're going somewhere.
All right, guys, so the Frederick County Society of Model Engineers uses this old Chesapeake and Ohio baggage car as the basis of their operations. Very cool club. They're always looking for members, so come check them out.